Other student, good afternoon. Today we will start structure and functions. Structure and function of endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum. This is endoplasmic reticulum. This is the cell organelle. Endoplasmic reticulum is the cell organelle. Number of cell organelles, that is mitochondria, lysosomes, ribosomes, endoplasmic reticulum, all these are the cell organelles. Golgi bodies. This is the cell organelle present in the eukaryotic cell. Nucleus is well developed, and in the nucleus all these cell organelle are present. And this endoplasmic reticulum is the two skeletal framework of nuclear membrane, and other function also, that to synthesize the lipid synthesis and protein synthesis also sometimes. This is the endoplasmic reticulum. Components of endoplasmic reticulum: cisternae. Three components of endoplasmic reticulum. This is the cisternae. This type of cisternae. Cisternae, tubules, and vesicle. These are the three components of the endoplasmic reticulum, and two made up of endoplasmic reticulum. Three components. This is the cisternae. Number of cisternae, 4 to 5 cisternae. Cisternae also ribosomes attach. This is the ribosome attached. This is the ribosome also attached. Ribosomes. This type of ribosomes attached on the cisternae. Ribosomes. On the cisternae, ribosomes are attached. A ribosome function of ribosome is protein synthesis. Next component of this endoplasmic reticulum, vesicles. This type of vesicles also three vesicles. This is the vesicles. Vesicles and tubules. Tubules. These are the tubules. This type of tubules. The tubules. This is tubules. Means cisternae, vesicles and tubules. These three components are made up of endoplasmic reticulum. This endoplasmic reticulum, two types of endoplasmic reticulum, granular and agranular. This is the granular, means ribosomes attach on the this cisternae. That is called as rough or granular type of endoplasmic reticulum. And some cisternae are smooth. That is called as a granular type of endoplasmic reticulum. Two types of reticulum present in the cell. Only two cell not present, not have the endoplasmic reticulum. That is embryonic cell and RBC. RBC and embryonic cell. Embryonic cell. That is two cells, RBC cell and embryonic cell, now not having the this endoplasmic reticulum. But other cells, liver cells, both the types of endoplasmic reticulum, granular or granular. And this endoplasmic reticulum in the nucleus and cell also. This is the cell. In the cell, this is the nucleus. And this is the nuclear membrane. And this nuclear membrane made up of a, that is the endoplasmic reticulum. This type of, that is the endoplasmic reticulum. Skeletal framework to protect the nuclear material and to particular save the endoplasmic reticulum, because that the skeletal type of nature. Some are granular and some are agranular also. This type of endoplasmic reticulum agranular endoplasmic reticulum agranular endoplasmic reticulum. This is the granular. Granular or rough means ribosomes attach on this tubules, cisternae. It is called as granular or rough endoplasmic reticulum, and agranular means smooth endoplasmic reticulum. In morphological endoplasmic reticulum is composed of three kinds of structures, that is cisternae, a cavity. Cisternae means that is the both the cisternae, that is some cavity also in between two cisternae, cavity also takes place, and vesicles and tubules. This is the vesicles and this is the tubules. Cisternae. These are the long, flattened, sac-like, unbranched tubules. These are the long, flattened, sac-like, unbranched tubules. Within the diameter of 4 to 5 micrometer. This is the cisternae. Length of 4 to 5 micrometer in length. They remain arranged in the bundles of stalks. This is the bundle. More than 1-2 cisternae come together, that is called as the bundle, or is the regular way. These are the hollow and provided hollow condition to endoplasmic reticulum. Cisternae occurs more in those cells which are involved in the synthetic activities. This is the vesicles. Vesicles are the oval membrane. Bounded vacuoles, vacuolar structures with 25 to 50 nanometer. 25 to 50 nanometer. That is the micrometer in diameter. This is the micrometer in diameter. The remain isolated in the cytoplasm. And occurs in the most of the cells, but especially abundant in the pancreatic cells. Mostly abundantly present in the pancreatic cell. Next, that is the tubules. The tubules are the branched structures forming the reticular system. This is the branch-like structure. Tubules are the branched structure forming the reticular system along with the cisternae and vesicles. The diameter of tubules ranges from 5 to 1 nanometer. 5 to 1 micrometer. The endoplasmic reticulum comprises two structures. Endoplasmic reticulum comprises two structures. forming the reticular system along with the cisternae and vesicles. The diameter of tubules ranges from 5 to 1 nanometer. The endoplasmic reticulum comprises two structures. So the endoplasmic reticulum with ribosomes is known as rough endoplasmic reticulum. In the endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes are present. That is called as the rough endoplasmic reticulum. This is the cisternae. This type of cisternae. On the surface of cisternae, ribosomes are attached. This type ribosomes are attached. Ribosomes. This is ribosomes are also cell organelle, and that ribosomes, function of ribosomes are the to synthesize the